responsive. Tower, do you read? Shit. Comms are down.
His friend, which came as some surprise. I spoke into his eyes. I thought you'd die alone a long, long time ago. Oh no, not me. I never lost control.
Κοίταξέ με.
V has come too.
V has come too.
Herzlich willkommen zu Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain.
Ich habe mal wieder Bock gehabt auf ein Let's Play und Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain ist ein richtig geiles Spiel und jeder sollte mal davon gehört haben. Und Metal Gear Solid 5 hat meiner Meinung nach eine geile und richtig komplexe Story. Muss richtig viel aufpassen. Aber reden wir nicht lange, fangen wir gleich an.
Can you hear me? Are you having difficulty speaking? Can you move your head? Just nod if you can hear me. Look up, please. Very good. How do you feel now? Can you speak? What is your name? When were you born? Can you recall?
So, Name, Geburtstag. Wir geben ein Roman. September. Bis 29, schnell. Okay. Falls es jemand wissen will, das ist mein Geburtstagsdatum. Weiter geht's.
Good. Now then. Please try to relax. There is plenty of time. I need to tell you something. Please listen and try not to panic. You've been in a coma for quite some time. Yes, yes, I know. You would like to know how long. I'm afraid it's been 9 years.
Damn it! Nosocoma! 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 Nurse! Calm down. Calm down. Try not to panic. Wait a second. Try not to panic. Now. You'll be all right.
How do you feel?
It's been 1 week since you came to. Now, let's try getting you out of that bed. Nurse. Don't worry. You've lost some strength, but we've been maintaining your muscle mass through massages. CPM therapy and EMS. Now, I need to explain something to you, but you mustn't be alarmed. 9 years ago, you were injured in an explosion. Upon examination, we discovered 108 foreign bodies embedded within you. In addition to shrapnel, we also found fragments of human bone and human teeth. Most of it was removed, but some of the fragments still remain. They are located near your heart and in your skull. fragments are lodged deep within your cerebral cortex. We couldn't give you an MRI, the metal, you see. But even if we were to extract it, you would most likely suffer a brain hemorrhage. Mental and physical impairment are unavoidable. However, your current status is not life-threatening. One more thing. This X-ray is on your upper body. You better look now. Best to understand your situation sooner than later. I know it's difficult, but please look down. It's best to see with your own eyes. Be brave.
Nosokoma, Grigor! Try to calm down! Calm down! Please! Calm down! It's gonna be okay! Yes, yes! Calm down!
True, there are those who wish you would never woken up. You should be dead, but you are not. The wheels are in motion. Your enemies are everywhere. We must alter your appearance immediately. Otherwise, I fear you won't leave this place alive. It's a wide open world up there, so there's something we need to take care of first. I'm going to change your appearance. We have no other choice. What you look like, however...
So. Wir können unser Aussehen ändern. Hat eine wichtige Rolle. Erstens für die Geschichte, zweitens für den Multiplayer. Beides werde ich nicht verraten. Okay, Multiplayer, ja. Ihr könnt euch... Oh mein Gott, ich kann nicht mehr sprechen. Ihr könnt euch einen eigenen Charakter erstellen und könnt in der Multiplayer zocken hier. Und ist auch wichtig für die Story, aber da werde ich nichts sagen. Wir können ja ein paar vordefinierte Gesichter auswählen. Aber wir nehmen einfach mal, ich hatte schon einen gesehen, einfach den hier. Es sieht okay aus. Wir wollen da nicht viel machen, weil wir wollen spielen. Wir nehmen einfach den hier. Achso. Ne, wir wollen alles so lassen. Okay. Diesen Avatar verwenden, ja.
Very good. Now let's remove these bandages. Your face has healed nicely. To tell you the truth, these bandages were more for your protection. To hide you from those who want you dead. As of today, your name is Ahab. Forget everything. Your name, your past. This is you, as you've lived until this day. Tomorrow, it becomes a phantom.
Okay. reputation in an expert's on my face. Of course, consider it done.
Okay, have time to go.
What happened to the woman?
The woman? We gave her a light. She took the short way down.
Who are you?
Who am I? You're talking to yourself. Been watching over you for 9 years. You can call me Ishmael.
What the hell is going on?
Well, the good news is, here in the land of the living. Bad news? Oh, we'll watch you dead. On your feet, soldier. The whole place is coming down. Need a little pick-me-up? Okay. Here. Nothing like a little digoxin to get you back in the game. Come on!
So, Leute, wir sind hier nun im Krankenhaus und wir bewegen uns nach vorne. Ich werde PC einfach mit L bewegen, okay. Es ist wirklich für mich sehr schmerzhaft zuzuschauen, wie ihr hier rumkrabbeln müsst. Ich wünschte, ich könnte ihm helfen, aber es geht leider nicht. Und ich habe so Gänsehaut bekommen bei dieser...
Let's take the stairs.
Was ich sagen wollte, ich habe so Gänsehaut bekommen bei dieser Melodie, diese gesummte Melodie von der Frau. Immer wieder Gänsehaut. Ist auch nicht für uns, ist einfach wunderschön. Jetzt versuchen wir hier durch das ganze Hospital zu kriechen.
schaffst es, komm, du schaffst es. Benutzt das Bett. Oh. Komm, benutzt das Bett. Jawohl. Komm, du schaffst es. Ah. Verdammt. Ever later. Ja, ja, ich geb schon bestes Chill erleben. Ismail. Ich glaub, so hieß der. Okay, da ist nichts gut. Komm, du schaffst es!
Next time, brace yourself. It's always good to try and mend your injuries while hiding from the enemy. Over there. Let's go.
So.
Help me! I don't wanna die!
Oh ja, da hat er recht. Es wird Zeit. Hey! Was? Oh, zurück. Alter Falter. Der Übergang ist so geil, Alter. Von Spiel zu Sequenz. So, wir haben zwei Wachen. Was machen die jetzt? Wo ist unser Kumpel? Da ist der. Ah. Suchen uns wirklich, sie wollen uns tot sehen. Shit, Alter. Oh shit. Ja, bitte geht. Tschüss. Wir wollen euch nicht hier haben. Wir mögen euch nicht. Wo geht denn? Ah, okay.
Anything? Negative. He came in here. Keep looking. Get down on your stomach and crawl.
Okay, machen wir so. Zwei da und da ist der Ausgang. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Shit. Alter. Alter Falter. Was? Hör sie doch. Ei. Sorry. Also davor, ey! Ey! Ah, oh, schön! Sweet! Das nehmen wir doch, ist auch. You're pretty good. Wie wechselt man die Sicht? Ah, so, okay. Das ist meine Chance. Und gesehen. Ganz ruhig. Aua! Arschloch. bin zum Ausgang. Ein Panzer? Was zum Fick? Der will mich. Ist er weg hier? Oh. Ha! Hallo Panzer. Das ist meine Chance! Schnell! Weg hier! Es bringt nichts! Nein. Oh mein Gott, Alter, oh mein Gott! Geh weg! Ich will es nicht haben! Fire! Fuck you! Go away! Niemand, ay! Niemand mag das. Ich weiß es nicht. Ich hoffe. Hau ab, du Bastard, Alter. Wir haben noch 7 Schuss.
My name's Ocelot.
Big boss. You know who I am.
A certain man gave me a job to do. Two, actually. First was to get you out of that hospital. The second was to rescue the man himself. You remember? Your partner, 9 years ago, Kazuhira Miller. 9 years back, your private army came under attack by Cypher. You were considered dead. Until today, that is, when Cypher found you. And it's not just them. The whole world wants you dead. You'll have to join up with Miller. Build that private army of yours one more time. It's your only chance. First, we need to save Miller. He's in Afghanistan.
Afghanistan?
What, you can't keep up with world affairs in a coma? 4 years ago, the Soviets invaded Afghanistan. The Muslims are fighting back with Western support. Miller was training Mujahideen rebels when he was captured by the Soviets.
Red's 40th Army. Troop strength somewhere around 100,000. Squad holding Miller set off near the Pakistan border yesterday. Now in 3 days, they'll reach the Soviet garrison. They'll be interrogated for a few more days, and it's off to a lager. Or left to rot in a ditch on Afghan soil. I give him 2 weeks. The job didn't mean anything to Miller. He only took it on to keep you safe. Well, there's our ride. It's a whaling ship. Had a pretty good deal on her once the IWC started raising a stink. Now, 7 days to Port Kasim, another 3 overland. So we won't have much time once we're there. Don't take too long getting used to your new self. Hang on.